We are tired of being ignored and given unsatisfactory answers. That's why we are organizing a national protest on Thursday for the recruitment of the teacher graduate. We have agreed that interviews must be abolished. This is due to the reason that many teachers are called just for one post, which is a waste of money and transport. One post can attract plus minus 400, and because all those applicants are called, then we all tend to go there. That only one post through written interview, then there is coronavirus. We are risking our lives and that of our families. Some of our relatives got retrenched and we are struggling to get money for interviews. All teaching posts that are frozen must be unfrozen. We as teachers are requesting the government to relocate their teachers ratio. We are suggesting a 5-year contract to be offered to unemployed teachers to curb the problem of grouping so that all learners can come to school every day. Government should also come up with a strategy of appointing teachers. And then we are suggesting that university should also be put on hold. This we have talked about it. To come to the protest, it's going to happen on the 21st. We are gathering from 8 at Teacher Resource Centre next to Katutura ShopRite. And then we are going to hand on our petition. We are going with the Independence Avenue Road to the office of the Prime Minister. And then we are going to hand over our petition at 12 o'clock.